Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I know you're a role model, you're an inspiration, and you have done some amazing work for the community, especially with Channel S. Hats off. What do you have to say about today's event?
Well, look, it's fantastic because usually Arta represent the whole Asian community. And the award was night, dinner was night, everybody was enjoying it. It was a wonderful night.
And you have done some amazing work because I've been following you for so long. Channel S has gave the opportunity to so many people out there to do some good work. And I know a lot of times you are encouraging but the Bangladeshi community, and you have been thriving and supporting them all the time. What do you have to say to the Bengali community that want to upcome, or they want to create some content or do something?
Look, when our forefather came into Britain, there was not an opportunity in our countries. Now, with the technology, the opportunity is everywhere. We need to just focus and do things. All of us don't need to be in England. Yes, England is still a best place and provide a lot of things. But with the technology advancement with modern world today, 21st century, we can do anything and everything from anywhere and anywhere. You can do things, and community is progressing wonderfully well. We got number of doctors coming out, lawyer coming out, but the thing is, I always salute to our older generation who came into Britain and provided a platform for us, and that's what the result is now, and we're doing extremely well. Thank you.
Big up to Channel S, the best channel there is in Bangladesh. I always watch Channel S programs. I think it's simply amazing. Bye. Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you, brother. Thank you.